Now it's the best gamer, came back with another Friday fit day. Breaking a sweat already. Let's get it. Asking who I am. Said I'm on the juggernaut beat. I don't look like nothing to y'all. I know it don't look like nothing to y'all, but that's something to me. That's something to me. But we gonna be doing it all day. Check the audio, check the video, make sure we good to go. Embarrassing if y'all didn't hear that music that I was just playing in the background. What we got in it? Y'all already know the first one to show love in the chat is the juggernaut of the day. Trying to talk like I ain't out of breath. D-Weezy 1984, yo, let's go, big bro. You are the juggernaut of the day. Y'all playing, I'm out of breath for real, y'all. I swear y'all playing. I'm out of breath for real. This one for you, D-Weezy.
Don't you know who I am?
Who you is?
I'm the juggernaut, bitch!
Yes, sir, Big Nap. Not the Rocky music. I had to, man. Make sure you drop a bomb on the like button. This is our Friday Fit Day, our second Friday Fit Day. We got Clutch Big Now, D-Weezy, Mr. Clutch, my boy, yes, Sirski, what's good, bro, Mr. Clutch, that shorts, talk to him nice, my boy, I'ma try to, Peacha says hi, just came in and show love real quick to my friends, not on this Friday Fit Day, we trying to get in that fitness, y'all, come on, get big on them, big dog, woo, woo. Y'all say I got the, come on. Come on, let's have another session. Another session. Come on. Peaches, before you go, come on, let's have another session. Let's go. Come on, Peaches, one more time before they go.
Now, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I call this one to walk them out. Because, like, I'm doing it like a drive box into them shots. I'm doing them shots. I'm walking them out. I'm walking them out. I'm walking them out.
I told y'all, I'm not playing this Friday Fit Day. I'm trying to lose weight on them. All right, let me go ahead and put it like this. Since y'all want to try to check in and dip out real quick, I'm trying to tell you, I'm serious, yo. I'm serious. I ain't been balling like that, yo. Ain't been balling. But I got $1. $1 via Cash App. Whoever can guess my way in this morning. Yeah, I'm serious. Be getting weighed in the mornings now. Every Friday Fit Day, I'ma weigh in. I'ma see how much weight I could lose throughout the week. So I did my first weigh in today. Well, actually, I did a weigh in from the first Friday Fit Day. I actually lost 3 pounds. Yeah, shout outs to me losing 3 pounds. Today I weighed in. By the end of the stream, whoever can guess my weigh in by the end of the stream, I'ma cash out them $1. $1. Drop a bomb on them. Drop a bomb on the $1. Don't act like y'all too bougie for $1. Shit, and if you are too bougie, then everybody in the chat right now, send me $1. No, I'm playing. Let's get it, y'all. I ain't trying to waste no more time. Boy, I'm trying to tell you, we got fat on it, ain't it? Now it's the fattest gamer, man. 3:58 p.m. on the East Coast. Let me talk to him. We got 4 likes. Only 4 likes? Come on, man. Drop some bombs. 7 watching with a 5 minutes. It's going towards the watch time. Now, what's good, bro? Hi, everyone in chat. Peacha said. Chico said, let's go. I'm trying to, man. I'm trying to get big on him. Big dog. Roof, roof. Chill Hood Gaming, man. This is a new one. This me, Jay. I did change it to my channel. What to do with it, gang? Hit that like button for your boy. Let's go. What's good in the hoodie, Trill Hood? Appreciate that, Jay. Mr. Clutch, that show. Yeah, nice. Get him. Get, hey, 1,000. 1,000. I might go ahead and give him 1,001. My brother's out of breath, boy. I'm trying to tell you. It hit different when you fat. and you trying to lose that. What is this? Is this something new? Somebody fill me in. DMZ Warzone? DMZ missions are back online. We have grown our area of operations. The Sheikah Island, DRC Building 21, and Al-Mazar have been greenlit for infiltration. Accept contracts, explore objectives, engage hostile enemy combatants, and search for valuable items, all while trying to complete your missions and get out alive. Why not? We ain't no punk, be it. We ain't no punk. So why not run it? So what is the difference between this and regular DMZ? It look the same. Let's just make sure it ain't. Let's make sure. Trill, it's hard not to eat. Man, Trill, Jay, man, guess what happened yesterday? I got a copyright claim on Fortnite, bro. I did not know. I be saying everybody play Fortnite. I be jamming the music in the background and everything. I didn't know you could get a copyright from the music that's in the game. Boy said it's hard not to eat. It is, man. And my issue, my problem, my health issue is, it's not the eating. Well, you know, it's definitely the eating. It's my portions. I eat a lot at a time. That's my problems. I eat a lot at a time. You gotta turn down the audio. The music audio, the game audio. Talk to me. I don't want no excuses for us not to lose no weight this week. Come on, let me get y'all guesses. What's your guess? What y'all guess? How much do I weigh? What y'all think my weigh in is? We got a dollar on the line, man. Quit playing with me. Fasting. If you take the S out of that, fasting, bro, I'm sure I tried that a couple times. Without the S. I've tried fatting. Never tried. Clutch. Why are you trying to be nice, dog? You being too nice. 157. Come on, let me give it. 157. Come on. I'm big dog around this bit. Big dog. Woo, woo. Big dog. Woo, woo. I'm in this bit. I'm only 157. Come on, man. Give me a couple more pounds. You okay, Knots, after all that? I don't know, Peaches. I don't know. Y'all might have to have an ambulance on standby. I know I got the bit jug. Man, you probably want. Why y'all playing, man? Didn't I say I was bit dog? Bit dog? Hold on, let me edit this loadout. Give y'all a moment to really think what I might weigh. Give y'all a second to really think what I might weigh. Come on. I ain't gonna give y'all the answers to the end of the stream. Y'all gotta stick around for that dollar. Big bro might know. All right, man. Hey, y'all already know how we doing. If the people who I pick up in this lobby don't like it, when I'm streaming, I'm fucking with y'all, and we on this Friday Fit Day, they can get out. Get them out of here. All right, you either rocking with it or you gonna mute me. Let's go. At least 238. All right, big nap down for 238. All right, now we close enough. I can start writing down these guesses, cause I don't know what y'all talking about. 157. Hey, real talk. I appreciate it. It means a lot. What I'm doing? I'm tripping. We got technology. What I'm looking for a pen for? I got a notepad. So we got big nap for the 230. Who the hell? 330 is. I hope that's my level on Call of Duty. What's up, Firebug and Puss in Boots? Just to let y'all know, we live stream on YouTube and we all the way live with it. So if y'all want to go ahead and mute me, I understand, but I do communicate and fight well in battle. All right. Notepad. Whoever the closest get a dollar via Cash App. Alright. I'm gonna call this Fat Stat. Fat Stats. F-A-T-S-T-A-T. Fat Stat. We got Big Nap for 238. 238. Who else? Is that 330 official, Mr. Clutch? 330? Come on, who else we got guessing, man? Let me read. You ain't even fat for real. Tell that to my scale. Cause my scale said fat. Trill Hood Gaming, Bit Dog. Okay, you probably 240, if not that, then three. Bro, that's a huge gap. I mean, the 240 or 330. I need your official 240 or 330. Which one is it, Jay?
Moving to my mark.
I'd rather everybody else take that guess. Alright, DBZ, alright. Because DBZ probably already know. We both some bit dolls in this bit. 330 is crazy. Mr. Clutch, is that official? I mean, now say 258. Not 238, 258. Alright, I'm getting in the whip. My bad, dog. Oh, you ain't whipping. That's an ATV. You ain't whipping in no ATV. 58. Alright, so 258 Big Nat. That's the Big Nat's official. Keep your dollar, bro. I'll guess for free. Nah, bro. Come on, man. I'm trying to encourage what we got going on in the stream. Nah, we ain't keeping no dollars. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Could y'all hear me initially?
Yep. I heard you.
All right. Appreciate it. Appreciate y'all's patience. Nah, that's true. Said. All right. So we got 330 for Clutch. Clutch say 330.
I want to try and get the weapons case.
I'm with it. All right, let's play a little bit, y'all. I'm going to check in with y'all. Not about late, ain't it? Not about always late when y'all early.
Come on!
Alright, we're going for the weapons case on this DMZ. So, is this DMZ anything different from the regular DMZ?
There's players out there to our right.
In the area. Keep your eyes open.
Them are humans.
Copy.
Where?
An enemy.
Right here. Hey,
y'all, we don't want no trouble.
Oh, yep.
Hey, we're friendly.
We're friendly.
No, y'all better than me. I was ready to get it.
I'm like,
we're friendly. We're friendly.
I don't know, I don't trust them.
I don't trust them either. If they don't respond, they ain't friendly. Clutch said, nah, true, guess 330. I'm guessing 285. Alright, Clutch with the 285. Trapu was good in the hoodie, man. What you guess the weigh-in is, man? What you guess the weigh-in? Friday Fit Day. Hey, we come in peace, y'all. How did that not hit? Oh, those bots. I saw somebody over here.
Area's hot.
Yeah, behind that red container. Oh no, that's a bot.
We're gonna come get you, Blue.
Copy that. Alright, Trill Gaming 195. Trill, I know that. That's your real. Alright, so Clutch, we got the. I like this music, but I don't own the rights to it. Can I cut the music off? Am I gonna get copyrighted again?
Yeah.
Clutch said 285. I'm gonna mark that official. 285. Trapu, what's your guess, bro? Big bro? Trill, Jay say 195. That's your official, Jay? 195? That's your guess? Anybody I miss? Hey, just for the record, YouTube, I don't own the rights to this music, just in case, because y'all got me yesterday.
If that helps.
I do appreciate it, man. Thank you. Shout out to Firebug and Puss in Boots for being real patient with me and working with me today. Trapu said 250 maybe. 250? Alright, I got a dollar for anybody that's the closest guess. Somebody's really close, I can say that for sure.
Taking effective fire.
Yep. I saw that.
280, 250, 250. Alright, we got Trapu for the 250, Jay for the 195, Clutch for the 285, and Big Nap with the 258. Appreciate y'all participating. It'd be dope if we get this weapons case. Clutch, what time are you doing your fit day, man? You doing your Friday fitness?
So y'all want to go on foot and then come back to the vehicle?
Yeah, I think we should probably go on foot. Oh, Jesus.
Ooh. Juggernaut nearby?
It's always a juggernaut out of weapons case.
You hear them? Okay, yeah. Just like the music or whatever.
Damn.
One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
I'm down. I got you, man. I done burned through like six plates.
Shit. Reloading.
Enemy attack helo is moving in your direction.
Can you come in here? Or you got guys on you?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
We got some in the distance outside the doorway.
Yeah, I might. After this, see this, I'm gonna
climb. Behind us, behind us.
I got eyes on.
Come on, this is a supply plate. Anybody needs a two plate?
Nope.
I can use a two plate.
Yeah, y'all running in here one play, y'all crazy.
I just happened to die last time I played, so I lost everything.
Oh my gosh. Holy shit, I think it's a juggernaut.
Yep.
Juggernaut got fed up with that. He said, hell nah. Shit.
Yeah, fuck on here. Oh.
If I come around this corner, he's gonna hit me.
Juggernaut fucked me up.
I thought it was the jug that got you.
There's two coming in. Juggernaut's right around the corner.
Oh, no. I'm in trouble.
What are they not letting you do?
Nah, I'm good, I'm good.
What am I supposed to do?
You're still breathing, you can fight.
Oh, if I just heard him.
Dude, come get me up while he's in there with him.
You're not, I think he's closer to you now. Or maybe not.
Alright, alright. Make sure I got all these counts down.
That's it. Yeah, damn, just like that.
Three watch for 22 minutes. Appreciate that.
I'm gonna send y'all a friend request. Let's run that back.
Yes, sir. Thank you, thank you. Request accepted. I didn't know you could do it that quick.
That's the first time I've even tried going for the weapons case. I didn't even know there was one, a juggernaut gardener.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a juggernaut on each one. Alright, so before everybody send us a friend request, it's not often that people don't care that I'm streaming. They usually get annoyed pretty easily. So that's dope. Let's go ahead and knock out a couple jumping jacks while we wait. Sounds good? Sounds good. Appreciate y'all participating this Friday Fit Day. See who just invited me.
I said there to get go. Down here make you something. I can't find puss in boots.
Alright, let me look. Social recent.
He's not even in my recent.
Yeah, there he goes. I saw him. I sent him a friend request and I sent him an invite.
So what all games do you stream with?
Right now, just because it helps with the algorithm, all I'm streaming is Call of Duty. And on Thursdays, I'll stream a subscriber's request game. So if there's a game that a subscriber might request, I'll download and play that game on Thursdays. But yeah, it's just Call of Duty for now.
You play on PC?
No, PlayStation.
Or PlayStation.
PlayStation. Yep, stream on YouTube. I'm out of breath because I'm doing this thing called Friday Fit Day where I like exercise in between games.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so that's why I was like really hyped at the beginning of this match. This was my first game. Come on, Puss in Boots.
I don't think he's going to join.
shit. I gotta change my class now. Mr. Clutch That Shorts, I will hop on, but I just deleted a call for two. No, say it ain't so. Call deleted, Clutch.
Yeah. What, Jaden?
I understand, bro. I hope it's coming back soon, though, man.
Does it meet?
Say it again.
No, that's fine. That's normal.
Oh yeah, we can run it. I just gotta make my class. So you go to the next page. I can do it. Tuition. Yeah, I'm definitely getting it back. I need some space. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. These updates is ridiculous. I'm down to one or two games at a time. As far as deleting games, the download games, I'm down to two games at a time. The most I have so far now is Fortnite and the other game. And I deleted Fortnite just so I can make sure I have enough space to make these clips. I might have to get one of those hard drives, an external.
Yeah, me too.
It's crazy, man. Like,
all I have on mine. All I have on mine is 2K and Call of Duty.
Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy, man. It's like it's already a large file. Then on top of that, it updates every few months. It becomes larger and larger. You doing the 2K stream and you doing the fitness-ish clutch? Or you just doing the 2K? You still doing your fitness stream? And where the hell DJ at? DJ been MIA.
What are you making? You just gonna put the lead up. Yeah. It makes its own grease.
Clutch, man. Tell me why I heard this man say grease and my stomach started growling. I automatically started thinking something fried. I'm trying to do better, y'all. I'm trying. Oh, yeah. While I got y'all here, we also got these. These are a little more. If you want to work out in place. Yeah, I'm ready. Get that workout in place, it's like I'm rowing a boat. You know, you can even hit the tune on it. Row, row, row your boat.
What? You just want some of these momentary. You don't have to keep doing it right now. If you want to go ahead and keep doing it, that's fine.
Y'all do decide to work out, make sure y'all are stretching before you work out. No worse than sabotaging yourself.
Yeah, you wanna wait to do them last because it'll take like 15 minutes.
She be mufiaco. So that meantime, in between time, I might as well walk it out.
Oh, yeah. All right. We're gonna shoot for the weapons case again?
Yeah, I'm down. Oh, I forgot I ain't put the weapons on. I gotta steal some weapons from somebody.
Yeah, I was saying, I'm regaining, but I'm fine with it. No problem.
I don't got nothing. I might have to beat somebody ass with a gun.
Oh, here's a gun.
Taking effective fire!
What?
Oh.
Looks like hate because you put it in hot water.
Unbelievable.
I got you, shit, bitch. I got you, Falcon.
Stay with me. Eight.
Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Should have equipped C4 for that fucking juggernaut.
Damn, I didn't even think about that. Big nap. Yes, next time, enable creator mode in Fortnite settings to avoid copyright. Enable creator mode? Damn, that's good to know. Thank you. Thank you, Big Nap. Appreciate you, Nap. I don't know why YBLJ ain't told me that. He the pro.
Oh shit. What?
Stay in the fight.
You're just gonna put them in water and you don't wanna bowl them.
Damn! On the damn stairs.
Put it on high. Oh, I'm back over here.
I got you.
He's asking him out of nowhere. Ben, I say, yeah, no. I just learned the other day. It slipped
just
my mind.
Just got a decent handful.
So what do creator
I don't exactly know how many to cook. You need to ask your mom that.
LMG here.
What?
LMG here. LMG here.
Just
hit that. They touched me.
That's what that sniper do? I should have been using that. Get down.
We need to make our way to a vehicle.
Oh yeah, we got a whip right here.
Use your TAC map to locate contracts awarding cash.
Going up and I will. Appreciate you, Big Nap, man. I didn't even know. So what? You enable creator mode, and that make it to where YouTube don't hear the music, or the music just don't play at all.
Moving here.
Fill me in. I don't know if everybody hit the like button, but I still think it's a couple that missed the like button. Y'all go ahead and hit that for me.
I'm taking fire.
Took a round.
Enemy vehicle to our left. Creator mode blocks all copyright music from emotes. We'll play Fortnite theme music, but it's not copyrighted. But the copyright that I got was the main song in the lobby, the I Am Woman, whatever that is, the female that's singing. That's what the copyright was. We do it differently. Y'all need to hit the like button. Yes, appreciate that.
I don't know.
What are we doing? We getting out?
No, I'm just saying, give me 1 second.
Okay, yeah, no rush.
My son was asking that question.
No rush.
That ain't paper, I think that's fat.
Well, we needed some more plates and
stuff. You saying we should have looted up first?
Yeah. Went to the bus station.
Don't do it.
That's it.
Damn.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
We didn't stand a chance.
We definitely. I don't. Maybe we need to go around and just loot.
Yeah. You can't go right into it. It was more people in this one than it was last time. Damn. Not to mention, we haven't even came across other fighters yet. Just imagine. You got to fight them. You got to be on point. That LMS is nice, though.
What's up, dude?
What's up, man? I'm gonna see if I can get the other guy.
Yeah.
Recent. Oh, he's right there. Alright, let me add my weapons back. Damn, I done lost my rail. Damn.
It's alright. I got a bunch of contraband weapons. I don't know if you just want me. I can equip them, and I can drop you on one star.
You got a decent LMG?
Maybe. Hold on. A little.
That or a sniper?
I got a cast off 74U, a SPX80 sniper.
I'll take the SP if you don't mind.
Alright.
I'm trying to feel like I should take this.
Hush!
Shotgun. Let's take the bell. C4 for sure. Ammunition.
We're just gonna loot this round now.
Yeah, I'm cool with that. Loot, get everything ready for it. We don't need any keys, do we? I got a shitload of keys.
No. Not unless you want to loot a stronghold.
We can move naturally. I'm ready whenever you. Damn, buddy, it didn't come. Alright. I'm ready whenever you are.
You want to go to Sheikah Island or you want to go to Al Miles for the loot?
If we're just doing loot, it doesn't matter which one. Big Nap Show says in game settings, move over to the audio tab, scroll all the way down to the bottom. There you'll find the licensed audio option with 3 settings available. And I'm assuming one of those is the creator mode, right? Okay, good deal. appreciate it, man. Now, you showing out right now. Hold on, man. Here we go. Someone deserves keys. You gotta give them the keys. Good dad game. Let's go. Yerp, appreciate you now. Oh, why it ain't showing? My boy supposed to be in blue right now. Him and Clay supposed to be in blue. Okay, it's the name. Okay, I see it. Set it to mute all and you're done. Fortnite will now only play the sounds that are safe to use online. That's the keys to the streets right there. This from online. Bad. Damn, man, that's crazy how you can get... that'll mess you up so quick.
Welcome to Almazra. Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
Hold on. I'm gonna go to... Hey, right here's that sniper.
Oh, yeah, man.
Are you sure you want it? You got one.
Yeah, I got a gun. I don't have to have the sniper. I definitely want the sniper when we do that mission.
Here. There it is.
Appreciate it. Good dad. Where are you going? You're abandoning your children. Supposed to be a good dad.
He ain't got a mic either.
Activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
That man turned around to the bullet.
Ultra One, your squad is separated. Suggest you stick together.
That's on him.
Someone, I go get Ava.
Well, outside, got super across the street.
Hey dude, we need to, I know where we can get a lot of loot, good loot. We need to hop a train.
Oh,
Let me look and see what the train has.
I will say, there hasn't been one time where I played DMZ where I got on the train and there wasn't another team there. But I'm down for whatever. There's a train headed this way, actually.
Moving.
Ben, I said greatly appreciate it, bro. They buffed the Veil too. Weapon Rage Stash is a good start. Weapon Rage Stash.
Completing contracts earns you cash to buy gear and upgrades.
I know we going for that weapon cash contract, but we looting right now to get everything we need so that we can beat it next time. So we gonna exfil on this one, and then we gonna go back in to get the weapon stash.
Activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
There's a plate right here.
Hostiles on the move.
Armor plate here.
Copy. Is that train coming?
Let's see.
Alright, that train's coming. You want to go in and get in position?
Oh shit, yeah. I was going the wrong fucking way. Two guys right here. We crawl around the side of the building.
Ultra One, your squad is scattered.
I'll get you
together. We'll help you survive.
All right, so maybe we need to hop a vehicle and then go get the train.
Yeah. Let's go off to the outside real quick.
Here's a vehicle.
Not weapons case. The weapon ray stash is a safe with loot. Where is that? Which one of the icons is it, Nap? Ship cargo, secure intel, destroy supplies. Is it a contract? Not weapons case, the weapon raid stash. You heard of that firebug? A raid stash, weapons raid?
Yeah, I'm down with it. Where's it at?
No, I'm asking if you ever heard of it before. I've never heard of it.
That ain't the type of train I'm talking about. Hear me?
Someone just want to
come in. The one I'm talking about is the thing, that train right there ain't the one I was talking about. It's okay. Like one that's like a city train where you can hop from car to car. I guess you can do it on this one too. I don't know. What do you want to do?
I'm trying to see if I can find that contract he's talking about. Rave up the stash right here. Yep.
Found the phone.
How are you, my bad?
Appreciate it, man.
Hmm. You had to get out.
No, I'm gonna cut through the, I was gonna try to cut through the buildings. Hurry up and grab it. Shit, it's locked. Fuck.
One, enemy operators right, have secured your squad mate's tag.
I'm getting the contract now.
Tracking their location on your attack map.
That's our friend now.
Alright.
Ultra One, we've marked an enemy stash near your attack map. Secure the contents.
Okay, okay, I see it. How far is that? That's not too far. You want to take the vehicle or? It's on a stronghold.
Yeah, let's take it.
Save a contract here. Got a stronghold contract here.
Taking effective fire.
Let's get it. Cash guns are armor in there. I'm about to hit it right now.
Point being advised, you are approaching the target.
Get in that bitch. Weapon stash building unlocked. Open door.
Contact.
Yes. Damn, that was hectic. Dude, I don't know if upstairs is probably not clear. Can you cover me? I'm drilling now.
There, go ahead.
Okay, I don't have to stay on it. Go behind up, upstairs. It's a riot shield.
I need the smoke.
About a quarter way through, clear watch doors. Watch it both in there. Watch it in box. Watch the box in there. All right, copy that.
Can't see shit in here.
You shoot over here?
I'm down. I'm crawling over. Crawling up.
Get up. I'll just go all the way up.
I need the smoke. I got you.
Take charge! You're not leaving me yet! I know they got some SMG ammo or something. I'm about to drop a munitions box.
Dropping ammo here!
Some munitions box upstairs.
Throwing grenade! Grenade out! You're shooting friendly! Take cover!
See that? Grab and go. Appreciate you, Nat. Hey, do you want your SPS 90 back?
Nah, you good.
Alright, I'm gonna drop it because I want this LMG. You think we good enough to exfil?
Hey, you need this larger backpack?
Nah, you can take it.
Touch! Hey, cut!
Stupid. What the hell are you shooting shit? Oh, I'm out of plates. I got an armor box, you need it?
What do you mean?
I got an armor box.
What's that?
It's like you drop like an ammunition box, but it just with a lot of armor.
Nah, I should be good right now. I got a 2-plate.
Alright, alright. You ready to S-fill or you think all you wanna do?
We got
I got you, Nap, I see you.
Setting mine.
Well, now we're rocking this M4.
Ultra One, deliver cash on a dead drop to improve recovery.
What's
time.
Up, man?
What's up,
hey,
y'all?
I'm from there. Hey, right. Hey, is my teammate with you guys?
No, we haven't came across
you
nobody.
Going up?
Here. I'm requesting because my teammate's horrible.
Nearby operators are ready.
I request
you,
please. I know where the team is. Go kill him and get some good guns. You guys, let
is
me
that
know
you in the truck? Did
no,
you
I'm hitting
the
lie,
fire?
But it ain't.
Did you accept their fire?
I'm not in the truck.
Operators in your
no
area are
send it again, dude.
Ultra this is actual. Enemy UAV is active.
Send
they ain't
letting
me hit a lie.
Hey, guys, my team's pushing over. Okay. I joined. They're pushing over. They're right here. Guys, they're crossing the river.
Throwing Semtex.
Be careful. They stole my gun,
up,
so I'm trying to get
what's
that
up,
back.
You want to kill them and take their shit?
Yeah. That's what we're trying to do, because they took my gun and not giving it back. So.
Mark them. Where are they at?
They're pushing us right now.
For one, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Yeah, they're pushing us. They're gliding in and stuff. Oh, there's one up here. The bank.
Jesus. There's some heavy hitters.
Oh.
Hey.
Yellow.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, what's up, man? We don't want no trouble.
They don't care.
Our man wants his gun back.
Yeah, I'm not sure what gun he had, man.
No, they don't care. Sure they took it and wouldn't give it back.
He wasn't sure what gun they had. It was a red one, he said.
See, if that guy had my gun. Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. Who knows?
One of them's on me here, shoot. Guys. I did not have your gun.
Hey, yo, there's one on our bodies right now.
Another one in the... guys above you right now. He's on the building directly above you guys.
Yeah, I think there's only two left, so they might be left, I don't know.
Shit! I did not know someone
else. How'd you not... Okay, GG boys. Had a fun time.
I'm sorry, dude, but fuck you.
I had a fun time. GG's.
No, that was... Why did we even do that? Why did we do that? Why did we do that? Firebug, man. I don't think it's here. I think I backed out of everything. That made me so mad. That made me so mad. Why do we even entertain that? As soon as Buddy tried to add, we should have been like, nope. We just want to get out of here. That's y'all's beef. That's y'all's quarrel. That's how I should have been. I don't even think I sent Firebug a friend request. Picking up strangers, I smell set up. Right! Right! I didn't even think about it like that, bro. Come on, man. This DMZ is... Come on, man. That was a set up for sure. He probably was acting like he was shooting. Missed every shot. Where you at, Firebug? I didn't even send. It's so crazy because I was so quick to join his thing that I didn't even send him a friend request. But it shouldn't be too far from Puss in Boots because he Puss in Boots. Nope. I don't see him. Dang, Firebug. I see Scuba Steve, bitch ass. Let me find out here. Okay, I was just trying to join and see if he was gonna be in a game with them folks, with them people. Picking up, talking about they took my gun. I feel like such an idiot, dog. What was I even thinking? I should have dropped his ass right from the jump. Just for trying it. I'm like Rick Grimes in The Walking Dead. I don't take chances no more. No more. So that's it for Firebud. I don't see Firebud, man. I can't get him at it. No, I don't think it's gonna let me add him. He ain't even on my reset no more. Damn, that's crazy. Firebug, where you at, bro? Well, that's just some decent people I play with, man. What you know about walking? Dog, don't get... Big Nap, don't get me started, man. I'll be like Rick Grimes. I don't take chances anymore. Coral! Come on, man. Walking Dead is like one of my favorite shows, dog. I love The Walking Dead. It's like before Christ and after Christ, not comparing to Christ, but before Rick Grimes, after Rick Grimes. Everything before Rick Grimes, everything before Rick Grimes left, I fucks with. I know about that Walking Dead, man. My question is, are you Negan? My man gone. You done lost. In the process of messing with these fools, we done lost my man Firebug. DMZ got him now. Why didn't I send him a friend request? That's crazy. That's crazy. He got a spinoff coming soon. Yeah, I've been reading up on that. Him and Michonne. Michonne and Rick Grimes. Going through the mud to find each other's love. Alright, let's get off this DMZ for a minute, man. I need me some free-for-all in my life. I'll get back on DMZ, but I need me some free-for-all in my life right now. I need to shake off that anger. I need to shake off that anger. That just made me mad. I can't believe I fell for that bullshit spit. I'm team Daryl. Hey, straight like that. Daryl is the realest dude in the whole show. Like, even Rick Grimes be feeling so conflicted, Daryl don't never think twice. It's exactly what he feel. Bam. Straight like that. Daryl the real one, man. Yeah, Daryl. Even Maggie done slipped up in her emotions sometimes. Glenn, the real one. My boy said, Maggie. Maggie. That nigga smacked the speech out that nigga. That man went back to speaking Korean. Maggie. Yes, man, that's my favorite show. It go Walking Dead, Breaking Bad, and then I don't even care after that. Walking Dead, Breaking. Who we got in the building, man? Bassaholic, Dorky Dude, D Money, Michelle, XOX5. Oh yeah, we still got a dollar for whoever guess my way in this morning. We got somebody real close. I mean, close within 2 pounds. They within two. Little ass kicker with all the shits too. Oh man, my girl Judith. So my girl Judith. Judith is savage. She was born into it. Born in savage. Born into the savagery. Alright, what we doing? What we doing? What we doing? My favorite episode, bro, was when they tried to take my man Carl and rip bit the dude throat out. That job was tight, bro. Let's get nullify.
Free for all.
Alright, I ain't worried about getting a dub. I just want to kill all the campers. That's all I want to do. I already know there's one to the left and the right of me. If I kill the campers, I'll be good. Born in the prison. Oh yeah, that's right. That is where she was born. Damn, that shit. They don't make them like they used to. Y'all see that? Oh, it's the two snipers over there. They over there chilling with each other.
Hard line.
So y'all snipers gonna chill with each other, is what you're saying? I'm sorry, I got something for you. I touched one of them campers. I touched one of them. Up on me, bro. I'm trying to kill some campers right now.
Standing by.
Oh, Peach is back in the building. Last of Us was good too. I watched an episode of Last of Us, and it didn't quite all the way do it for me. So I'm gonna wait till they Damn, man. I hope you at least kill. Michelle killed me. Wobble killed Michelle. Alright, they killed one of the campers. We got one camper out. Oh, who killed you? Damn, now they are camped out. Big Nas, Big Dog. You already know. Hey, Peaches. See you, Mr. McCloud. Come on, bro. Right. Ever. Oh, you live on YouTube. I can't let you take me out like that. See, I can show him. Usually the claymore take a second to click. I knew he dropped the claymore, but I was hoping it was gonna take a second after he put it down. Peaches. After you, Peaches. You know how we do. did that. Y'all got me looking silly now. I'm a tripper. Psych? Fuck you thought this was. I literally waited there so you could think I wasn't gonna turn around. Think I don't know about the little okie doke?
Hostile sentry is online.
You think I know about. As soon as I turned my head from the window. Junie, what's good in the hoodie, Junie? How we doing? We got a world full of campers.
Hostile care package in the area.
That bit. What? The sentry got me? What? I have something to tell you. Ooh, tell me. Tell me. Don't let the suspense kill me. Tell me. Tell me. The suspense is killing me.
Only a few ahead of ya. Sort them out.
Only a few? Oh, that mean they camping too hard. They camping too hard. Come on this way. Come touch my body. Punches. You were looking like a Power Ranger doing all those kicks and punches. I wasn't doing no kicks. But which Ranger did I look like? Which Ranger did I look like, Peaches? I knew he was about to hit me. I seen him at the last minute. Peaches, which one now? Say it. I want her to say it. He's still right there. Stay right there, brother. Michelle. XO X5. Stay right there.
Online and orbiting the AO. UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Motherfucker, I can't say that we live on YouTube, but you get the picture. Almost shot that pole. Hold on, I got you, Peaches. The trainer on Karate Kid, the Red Ranger. I thought you was gonna say the Black Ranger.
1 minute left.
Trying to, you spraying and praying too hard, man. A little less spray, a little more pray. You need less than 30 seconds, y'all.
UAV ready to deploy. 10 seconds remaining.
Had to get one of them campers. So one more over there. Second place, but y'all camping asses. Let's go. Shout out to Michelle for that number one spot. She was 21. She was up there. Dorky dude, third place. There's only a couple I see running around, so I can't give too many shout outs. But GG's, man. Good game. You cuss, so you gotta do it again. What I do? Oh man, I did curse, didn't I? I did curse. Alright, y'all, let's walk it out. Let's walk it out between matches. Walk it out.
Walk it out. Let's walk it out. Alright. So first, you walk by, you throw your little punches. You know, when you box, you gotta step into it. So you're throwing that little left jab. You gotta put your foot into it. It's like a little, y'all can't see the foot motion. The foot motion go like this. Bam. Then once you do that, you slide that foot up and come in with a
chicken for that as well.
Alright. Now when you bobbing the weave, when I'm walking out the bottom of the weave, I'm just going like this in all those positions in which I'm bobbing the weave and then dodging shots. Now it don't look like nothing. This is a workout for your abs, your in your hips. Works your core. And it's a good training for your movements and position when fighting or boxing. You know?
I personally call it walking it out. I did say mother F. I did. I remember that. I was feeling it too when I said it. I don't think I caught a dub since I started back using this controller, man.
Free for all.
Let's do it.
Targets are up. Kill them all.
Why is it dark in here? Y'all see it? The room is dark. There we go. Cut on the light, somebody. I'm out of breath. Quit camping. Quit camping.
Hardline activated. UAV ready.
What you doing target over there, sir? Hope it's not camping. Oh, this is too open. Damn, she saw me. I was hoping she didn't see me. Where you going, sir? Party ain't over. I never knew there was glass there.
Thank you.
Damn, that was it right there. That was gonna let it be known who was who. Now we know. The who's who's. All that damn shooting, man. Calm that down.
Quick things activated.
Who the hell?
Enemy bomb drone is in the area.
Damn, he hit me first with a veil from across the map, man. Shout out to that dude. Oh, no! Come on, bro. With the dolphin dive. Should have executed your ass. Just keep that shit moving. Wow. Come on, Sway. Come on, man. I'm about to start using that new Fortnite lingo I learned. I'm about to start sweating y'all that. Get through that. Damn, I missed it. You made me miss my kill. Ooh, that was the tip of that skull. Knocked the scully off. Damn, I was supposed to. He popped out. He popped my top right back. Literally had to hop right when I turned left. I was ready for somebody to be right also, but I didn't think it was gonna be that simple, that soon. Get off the floor, sir. Or stay there. It's up to you. I could hear their damn footsteps. Come on, I ain't hit fire his ass. Really? Real talk? Do I need to bust out that lockman? Here he come, here we come, here we come. I thought I bent the corner. Where was it at?
Copy that. UAV online and orbiting the AO.
That was. I should have had that. That was me messing that up. Come on! Come on! Come on!
Bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Who the hell hit me from the back? Pause. Damn, bro, I just spawned, sir. Can I Can I pick my gun up and get out there on the field?
Hostile cruise missile incoming.
My ass inside.
Wilson deployed. UAV ready for tasking. Care package available. Copy. UAV is a-
copy. Blue smoke. Care package en route.
No, come on, man. Don't do me like that, bro. You never get to use it.
Enemy UAV overhead. Final 30 seconds.
Damn. Come on, final 30, final 30. Let's give him some action. 10 seconds. Ooh. Let's go. That's the best gamer, and we live on YouTube, man. Y'all come check me out. Friday Fit Day. We got something for it every day. Check me out now. It would have been a tie game if I didn't get that kill. Yeah, we in this bed. Not the best gamer, man. Check me out on YouTube. We live right now. Right now. KNOTS, the best gamer. In Doug. I don't know. I don't know. Hey, how long we rocking? 91 minutes. We ain't got too much longer going this Friday Fit Day. Maybe we can work it out. Maybe we can work it out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Rowing the boat. Roll, roll, roll your boat. Gently down the stream. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why not go to the people that's in here? Ooh, shoot house. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Come on. Come on. Robert Odom, I'm here for the free for all you just played. That's what's up, man. Shout out to. Hey, man. Hey, hey, hey. Y'all too damn loud. Hold on, man, Robert. I apologize.
Alright.
Boom. On all targets.
Boom. Boom. Shoot every damn body. Alright. Robert Odom, man. Shout out to Robert Odom. Appreciate you pulling up and showing some love, man. If you want to subscribe to the channel, I greatly appreciate it, man. But we do a little Friday Fit Day every Friday. Just trying to support some healthy living. Damn, he caught me. That was a good game, man. Which character was you, man? Which name was you? Which name were you? That was a good game. He's upstairs. Damn. Caught me soon as I was about to. In case you wonder what I was doing just now, too, I'm doing this thing called Friday Fit Day. I'm trying to get fit. I need to get my bearings in this game, because shootouts is usually my ish, and the people are actually running around, so I gotta actually show them what's up. Ah, nice kill, man. Just subscribe. I came in fourth. All right, man. Shout out to Robert Odom, man. Appreciate the love, bro. Just trying to grow the channel and get big on him. You feel me? What the hell? Is he camping there? I'm not playing nearly as well as I was playing last match. I don't know why, because shoot house is my ish. On Red Taco, don't be up there too long, brother. Corner camping. No, we not. So you gotta check your lefts and your rights before you go out. I might need to chill, bro. Oh, that ain't the route.
Hostiles launched a cruise missile.
Ooh, I don't know how I saw him at the last minute. To run. I knew they came through the door. I tried to bust that corner real quick. Ooh, sentry gun. Man, I thought that was a dead body. Excuse me.
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online.
I'm getting my ass whooped now, bro. Shoot house is usually my ish, man. That was a delayed shot. I don't know why it took so long for the bullets to run. What is this? What is this? Get off my screen. Get off my screen. If I would have shot two more bullets, that would have went through his skull into her body.
We're getting hit hard. Hostile cluster on active. Enemy UAV active.
She need to run. Run my routes. Run my routes. Damn, I tried to bend that corner. Was he over there the whole time, or did he just spawn? I can hear him. I can hear you, dude. I heard you. Run my routes. Run my routes.
Hostile cluster mine deployed.
Sentry. What the fuck are the new spawners?
Hostile cluster launched.
Damn. And he... No, I know he not. I know he not. Did y'all see what I see? Drop it right here.
Solid copy. Care package inbound.
No, my gosh. Are you serious, bruh?
Overhead.
Oh, that's all it was? It don't matter how far I go from that mug, man. You done went from first place to fifth place. It's all G, though. Not the best gamer. Live on YouTube with a Friday Fit Day. Watch me bend the whole corner. They say, where you going? Where you going, girl? Come back, girl. Hey, man, good game, y'all. GG's. Shout out to Deep Pound. Whoa. Hey, yo. Shout out to Deep Pond and Comrade Taco and Baked Cabbage. Top three positions. We live on YouTube, y'all. Oh, man. We got 20 minutes left for the stream. And we damn sure ain't got enough likes, but we still in this bit. Make sure y'all drop a like button, man. Make sure y'all drop the like button. Did a little free-for-all, did a little DMZ. Switch it up a little bit. What is this? Spawn with a custom pistol, throwing knife, and no starting ammo. Extra perks are gained on kills, but you lose everything on death. Sounds like a pistol party! That's what it sound like to me, a pistol party. I'm hungry. I'm hungry, y'all. Oh, and my boy Chico live right now. Let me show him some love.
Shit.
Is DB shit. Just Chico?
Yeah, right. No. Man. If you would have seen that on my screen, you would so say that was fucking hacking.
Fuck off.
How come you can kill someone with two bullets with a handgun, but it takes me like fucking the whole clip? Body shots. Fucking.
Yeah, that's some bull BS. This is not a pistol party, by the way. It's a knife party.
Well, why did he give you a pistol?
This is silly.
Fire, take over an answer.
Ooh, what a headshot. Fuck you.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, shit.
Definitely gonna learn something from this match.
Holy yeah. A whole lot of stabbing.
A little bit of throwing as well.
Oh, man. Alright, put the fucking nine down, Ray. You don't need to be shooting anybody. Bad enough we're out here poking each other.
Poke, poke. Hey, I don't have a throwing knife. I use mine. Oh, it's a green room, you guys. They do little interviews here. I see that? Hi, my name is Not the Best Gamer. I'm live on YouTube. I stream every day.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa.
I do stream every day.
This guy gets it. Stuck a smack in the middle of my interview.
I don't know.
This guy's talking smack in my interview.
Yeah. Yeah. How a fool's supposed to get paid? Okay, you stab me with your back fucking face to me? Cool.
Stab me with your back fucking face to me? Man, good game, you guys. That was so fun. Shout out to Cool Ray and Lucky Penny. And the Frick.
Ass.
This guy sounds like he needs a hug. You need a hug?
Yeah, yes, please.
Just give him a hug. Come over to Not the Best Gamer channel on YouTube and I'll hug you. Come get a hug, buddy.
Okay.
Come hug.
Okay.
Come on. I got you, buddy.
You hear me?
I got you. Started from the bottom, still here. Started from the bottom, and I'm still... Whoa, that was fun. That's not what I thought it was going to be. Let's do one in the chamber. I think one in the chamber might hold us out. Friday fit day, man. We gotta stay fit. We don't even gotta stay fit. We just ain't gotta be fat. We gotta be healthier. We gotta strive for better, okay? If you had a cheeseburger and some fries last Friday, then if you have a cheeseburger this time, maybe have some green beans or some broccoli with it, you know? Or if you got the fries, maybe make it a lettuce wrap, a lettuce sandwich, you know, as opposed to the bread. You know, we gotta just try to strive for a little bit better. Who we got in here? Hothead Honcho, Straight Killer, the Master Tang, No Attempt, Minigame, Bound Honor, and I missed the rest. I haven't played one in the chamber so long, I don't even remember what it is. I think you get one bullet in the chamber, something like that. Oh yes, one. Is this hardcore settings? Oh man. So what's the one where it switches a weapon every time you get a kill? Gun game?
They're camping, bitch.
Gun game, okay, that's gun game. Uh-oh. They already said it, we got some campers in here. Well, somebody just wasted their bullet, come on. Oh, no. Wait, how do you knife? I didn't knife.
You just melee, bro.
Oh, I forgot. I'm tripping.
You mean camper?
Come here, girl. Come here, girl. Hey, how you got two shots? Damn it! Isn't there something where you could like humiliate them, like throwing the knife or something?
They still you just do that? Tap your joystick, bro. That's how you humiliate them. That's knife.
No, no. I'm talking about. Don't. Isn't there a throwing knife in this?
Oh, no, that's some other shit. There's one in the chamber, bro.
Damn, I could have sworn.
Yo, you're dead though now, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'm dead.
They changed this. That's it? You just die? You gotta watch the rest of the game? I mean, shout out to the Master Tang, but this ain't that kind of party. Damn. I could have sworn, wasn't one in the chamber? You have one in the chamber. You got a throwing knife, and it's called a humiliation, and then you got your melee knife. This is different. Uh-oh, it's not, don't punish me. I was about to say. We gotta finish this on a battle royale note. Got to. Gotcha. Let's get it. It's probably gonna be our last match. We had 109 minutes, one watch, and it's going towards the watch time. I appreciate y'all. I'm going to start giving some of my final statements. Appreciate Robert Odom. We got a new subscriber. Appreciate Peaches. So I look like the Black Ranger. Appreciate D-Weezy. He's our jogging of the day. Appreciate Big Nap. Just became moderator for showing some real love and supporting the movement with information. Information I did not know before Big Nap showed up. So shout out to Big Nap. Who else we had in the building? Shout out to Junie, Mr. Clutch, that for show, who helped inspire this Friday Fit Day. Caramel Candy, who helped inspire this Friday Fit Day. DJ, who helped inspire this Friday Fit Day. Trap, who came through and showed some love. Trill Hood Gaming, Jay, who got me a copyright claim. No, I'm just playing, Jay. Oh yeah,
holding for deployment.
Chico to pull up and show some love.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Man, I kind of feel like I should have did some team deathmatch or something to end it out. Forget about it.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Yes, I know I heard footsteps, man. If we do right, this will rock us out the rest of the way. Energy.
That's a Royale. Stay alive till time expires to secure redeployment. Earn points to speed up the clock.
Oh, you already know we gotta hit our underground. Right? Thank you.
dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Alright, let's find that submarine, get inside underground. Submarine right there. Good deal. Straight to it. See, it's so hard to see in the water in the Sheikah. All right, should be right here, y'all. Together we made Chains production. Hey Nas, how we doing? Two Chains. Yeah, this is our Friday Fit Day episode. So we was working out throughout the episode today. Trying to be healthy. So like in between matches, I've been working out. Just doing what I can to try to, what's it called? She got me. I am eating salad. See, I'm just trying to promote some healthier choices. I'm not saying we got to be the healthiest. I'm not saying we got to do the most. But we should strive to be a little bit better than we were yesterday. That's all I'm saying. If you had a burger and fries yesterday, maybe a burger and some broccoli, you know? Or maybe a lettuce wrap burger and some fries. You know, just be a little bit healthier than we was the day before. Suki Castle for sure. I don't know what's counting down. Just doing what I can, 2 Chainz. Oh, and I did email you back. I wish the best for you and yours, and you are definitely in my prayers. And I don't just say that, just to say that. When I pray, I pray. And also, you know, send some love, some good energy to baby girl Benz. She's not feeling well either. I'm hoping she's doing better than she was last time I talked to her.
We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network. Locate their uplink stations and secure their intel before they go offline.
I was behind it and it still damaged me. What the hell?
Thank you.
can move a little bit more confidently now that I got another plate.
Bajnia, hostiles deploy the counter UAV.
Somebody's up here for sure. Actually, a solid sound really good right about now. Playing like a bit. Yes, I am. Somebody.
The enemy locked us out of their network. You missed your chance.
I had a headshot because I ain't missed not one bullet. Come on, get down.
Resurgence window is ending. There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Gas is closing in.
Hostile counter UAV is active.
Come on, get up there, get up there, get up there. Shit. He was on a down rooftop. How many resurgence did you get? I don't even know. Trying to beat his ass, boy. I tried to hit him with them elbows, man. spot eliminated, man. Did y'all hit the like button today? Did y'all hit the like button today?
You're in the top 10. Well done.
Alright, man. Time for our closing statements. Closing statements, man. And I'm going to work out. Wow. I'm going to row the boat while we do our closing statements, man. So, yeah, man. That's the best gamer here. Just trying to promote a little healthier lifestyle, okay? You don't got to apply it every single day of your life. You ain't got to make a drastic change. But I can guarantee you one thing. If you change one thing, outside of your bad habits, I promise you everything else will start to fall into place. Everything is going to fall in place, all right? For example, I want to cut back on smoking, all right? So, I smoke a couple different things. If I stop that one thing, okay, this is what it's going to do for me. I won't have the munchies no more. So, naturally, I'm going to start to be a little bit healthier. You know, it just takes one little step. You got to commit to that step, though, because if you don't commit to that step, what you're going to find yourself doing is right back doing that same one thing and everything else. All you have to do is have a little bit of control, just a little bit of control, and then you'll gain control over your whole life. All right. So if y'all don't drink a lot of water, y'all people that don't drink water, you non-water drinkers, oh, we coming for you. I'm going to tell you right now, I don't care how nasty you think water is, you got to drink it. You got to. That's the best thing you can do for your body is cut out bread and sodas and add a little bit more water to your diet. That's the best thing you could do for your body. All right? I just want to promote healthier living. Just healthier living. If you don't have nothing active that you do regularly, this is the only thing I got that's active for me. I work two jobs. My one job, I'm riding around driving, getting fat. The other job, I work a restaurant and I'm getting fat. Alright? So y'all need something that y'all do actively. I don't care if it's just a walk around the park, walk around the house. Start with one thing and then build on that. Chillhood Gaming said, me and that like button beefing. It sounds like a lot of people beef with the like button, man, because I should have more likes than this. We have more people in here at the very beginning of the stream. So I know we got some more people that can hit the likes button. But it's all G. We about to head up out here, man. I appreciate y'all for another successful Friday Fit Day. We came in, we did our thing. Y'all make sure y'all check out Mr. Clutch Dad. He is another advocate of health. Y'all check out DJ, an advocate of health. Caramel Candy, an advocate of not only health, but mental health as well. Building your mind, getting your mind strong. Jazz, gastric bypass. Make sure y'all check out her. She is an advocate of health for the black, for the strong black woman in today's world. For the typical things that black women go through, she speaks on it. She shows you how she's surviving and how she's pushing through and how her health standards are. And it's kind of a big deal. Alright? Peace, love, and respect. Pass it forward. Get it back tenfold. Put God in everything you do. You won't have no choice but to be successful. Peace. We out here, man. Appreciate y'all. Show my love. Why I went over to the laptop like that's gonna stop the stream? Silly.